Yeah, here we are here to see the function of the litomatic lights. So these three lights which are installed are litomatic lights, and they will be operated using this remote which is specifically designed for litomatic. If you can see, there are various functionalities in this. These are on and off buttons, and these are to control the light colors from cool white to warm white, and these are to control the dimming options, and these are various numbers through which it is set. So right now these three lights are set with number 5. You can see this is 5, and now I'll go to switch it off, right? And again switch it on, since this is compared to number 5 only. So now after 5, now what I'll do is that I'll change the color. I will change the color. This is right now in cool white, and I'll convert it to warm white. So I use 5. Right now it's cool white. See, now the color is converted to warm white. Again cool white. Now there are a couple of other options also for neutral white, and finally 5 with warm white. Now similarly, if you can see, I am going to change the brightness. So right now it is 5, and it is maximum brightness. This is the minimum brightness. So you have option to control the brightness. This is for warm white. For cool white also we can see it. Cool white max brightness, minimum brightness. This concludes.